Hi everyone, Mitch from SportsChatPlace.com, and it's Monday, March the 2nd, 2015. Here with your free dog of the day pick, of course, over on the app, Mitch's App Attack, a 1-minute video pick only available on the SportsChatPlace.com app. Free and premium picks available on the app each and every day. Of course, we also have SportsChatPlace.com Premium and Premium Plus, the best value in sports handicapping anywhere, where you get my best bets, our staff's best bets, picks from some of the top handicappers in the world today, lowest subscription prices on the planet. It is March. That means March Madness. That means round-the-clock basketball coming up, starting later on this week. And I know Mark is already hard at work at a lot of these smaller conference tournaments that are getting rolling starting tomorrow. So be sure to check it all out at SportsChatPlace.com Premium and Premium Plus. But in any event, let's get to today's free dog of the day pick. It's Monday, so that means a light schedule in sports. And of course, just 4 lined college basketball games. And there's a bunch of NBA games, but only 2 lines are out at the time that I'm shooting this video. So it's pretty slim pickings out there. So let's go to the world of college basketball. Let's head to the Carrier Dome in Syracuse, New York, with the Syracuse Orange taking on the Virginia Cavaliers. And, you know, Syracuse, we know they're not going to even the conference tournament this year. They're not playing in the NCAA tournament or any tournament for that matter. But so the season is their tournament, and with the season winding down, this is a big game for them. You know, it's as big as it gets in the ACC. You know, playing against the Dukes, the Virginias, the North Carolinas of the world kind of is their postseason. So Syracuse has shown up pretty good in these big games, and take on a Virginia team that, you know, is still winning a lot of games, but certainly not winning by the big numbers they were earlier this season with Anderson out. But we're going to take Syracuse, going to take the points. I know the Syracuse fan base, one of the more delusional fan bases in the entire nation. Not sure where they're coming from on a lot of the comments that they say to me and the emails that they send to me. But in any event, I'm going to take them in a rare pick here. Take the Syracuse Orange plus 6 points and call them my dog of the day. This is Mitch. Thanks for joining me. Have a great day. We'll see you tomorrow.